This video is probably the best video on my YouTube channel because the amount of research that I have done for this video is insane. So hello everyone, namaste, welcome back to my YouTube channel Kunslo. My name is Gaurish and today I am going to tell you everything that you need to know about Mumbai and Pune Government Medical College for MBBS. So for the people who don't know, I have got 645 marks in NEET UG with an All India rank of 4823, which allows me to take admission in majority of colleges of Maharashtra. Since I am from Maharashtra, I have 85% state quota. Jab se result aaya hai, tab se I have been searching extensively and have been reading almost every answer on Quora related to these colleges. Maine itne sare YouTube videos dekhe, I have been searching on Google. I have actually personally called a lot of seniors and have chatted with them on WhatsApp also related to their colleges and what have been their experience. उतना ही नहीं, when I got time about 20 days back, me and my father visited all the colleges of Mumbai and Pune which were on our radar list and that we were interested in. Is going to be 100% correct and authentic information about all the research that I have done, and you can completely trust on me because I am not associated with any college as of now and therefore I am not going to be biased at all. So stay tuned, you are going to get a lot of knowledge from this video, trust me. Before starting ahead, I would like to tell you, if you are planning to take admission in MBBS in Maharashtra or even from another state, if you are planning to come here through AIQ, there are some things that you need to know. First of all, the fees in Maharashtra of MBBS are really high. The fees are about 99,400 rupees, whether you take College of Mumbai or Pune or Nagpur all the way up to Jalgaon. The fees are going to be 99,400, obviously for general category student, and these are only the tuition fees or the fees that you provide to college. Obviously the fees of hostel and mess are not included here because it vary from place to place. Also, one thing you need to understand that there are about three bonds in Maharashtra. Number one bond is that if you leave your MBBS seat, then you have to pay 10 lakh rupees if you leave the seat in between only. Secondly, there is a bond of 1 year service to the government, all the student, and this bond is also for BDS student as well. Or otherwise they have to pay rupees 10 lakh rupees if they wish not to. And the third and the most important bond is that for 5 years you cannot go abroad. This is the bond which is there for MBBS student, and you have to pay non-refundable fee of 10 lakh if you do not follow the bond. Obviously not leaving India would be probably related to educational purposes, like you cannot go for studying there or doing a job there, so that is a bit of issue. So if you are preparing for USMLE or PLAB examination or other examination, then keep this point in mind. Also, you people need to know that there are about two types of colleges in Maharashtra related to government medical colleges. The first is BMC college, which are run by a municipal corporation, and second are the state run college. So state run college are Grant Medical College or JJ Hospital. The second is BJ Medical College, Pune and Sassoon Hospital. And the BMC colleges are SET GS and KM Hospital. The second one is Lokmanya Tilak Medical College and Sion Hospital. The third one is BYL Nair College and Hospital. One of the BMC college is HBT Cooper College and Hospital. So these are the things which are to be considered in point. I have heard it from different people that many people consider that BMC colleges are somewhat better in academics or overall. So many of students prefer BMC college. However, there is no hard and fast rule according to that. And many of them say that the state-run government colleges have more funding from the government, and therefore the equipment or the campus or the structure is much more good in state-run college. So it is completely your own preference. Okay, so in this video, I'm going to tell you about what is the cutoff marks of that particular college marks and also All India rank. I am going to tell you how is the campus of that college, because I have personally been there and seen that. I will also tell you about the hostels and the facilities which are given to the student in the colleges. Area in which it is located, because locality etc. also matter. Obviously academics of the college, because that also matter a lot. PG scenario in the college, because apparently I have heard that what is the PG condition in the college also matters for MBBS student. I don't know how true it is. And also I'm going to tell you about the co-cultural activities which happens there and what has been the experience of the student which are studying there. So that is also a really important point, because I used to literally stop student and ask them that tumhara kya experience hai and what is your suggestion to Cooper. And I have also not included Rajiv Gandhi Medical College Thane, because both of these colleges are no doubt they are good, but I scored comparatively more marks than the cutoffs of this college, so therefore I was very sure that I'm not going to take those colleges, so therefore I have not researched. However, KM, Sion, Nair, JJ and BJ I have researched very well, and I'm going to tell you exactly all that I know about these colleges. So number one, we have SET GS Medical College and KM Hospital, Mumbai. Now it is situated in Lower Parel. This college is considered to be by far the best medical college of Maharashtra, and a lot of people from all India counseling also get admission into this college, considering obviously Mumbai hai, exposure hai, that therefore this college cutoff for general category open candidate was 657. It was the marks and of 2020, and rank was 2669. So about 2700 pe it got closed in. I'm talking about the state rank. This was with 85% state quota, and you can easily get the All India quota and the quota for other category on MCC website. So be sure to check it out. So that has been the cutoff. So cutoff, as you can see, has been very high as compared to other colleges of Maharashtra. Now the second thing is campus. Really, really small, and honestly, I was not satisfied with it, because समझ में ही नहीं आता है कि hospital कौन सा है और college कौन सा है. मतलब patient भी वही है, students भी वही है, बहुत it's a lot of गर्दी in college. But you cannot really complain, because it is Mumbai, and Mumbai में there is shortage of space. So a lot of things are problematic, that it do not have a huge campus. KM is considered to be number one college, but unfortunately in campus and other facilities it really lack. Hostels, again, because there is shortage of space, so you do not really get hostel if you are a first year MBBS student. Colleges of Mumbai such as KM, Sion and Nair, except JJ, do not provide colleges for first year medical student because of space. So that is a big issue for people like me and for people like you who probably might be coming from all over India to get admission into it. You do not really get college hostel in the first year. Even if you get hostel in second year onward, the condition of hostel again is really, really bad, because it is not good at all. There are a lot of people in one room. There are 3+ people in one room, like 4-seater maybe aapka ho sakta hai, ya fir 3-seater, ya fir, you know, hardly you get 2-seater, and the hostels are really, really bad. I mean, those are government colleges, so you cannot expect good hostel, but you really can't expect the hostel compared to AIIMS or any other college, because you do not get single room and toilets. There is no attached toilet and bathroom as well, so there is common washroom, and the hostel has been considered not to be good in Mumbai colleges. And the fourth point is area in which it is situated, like the surrounding area. So it is situated in one of the premium location. It is situated in Lower Parel, and which is very close to Dadar. Dadar is considered to be probably the most busiest station of entire Mumbai. So connectivity is really fast. You get up the bus facility from Dadar railway station to KM Hospital, which charge only ₹6. So that is not an issue. Again, the locality, since it is one of the good places in Mumbai, and Mumbai mein sare places the rent of houses are really, really high. Since you do not get hostel in first year, and from remaining years also the hostel condition is really bad, so many of students may prefer to get private accommodation. But two of my friends, which has been really, really good friend, and they were sure to get KM Mumbai, so and they decided to go there, and unhone ek रूम और एक किचन बुक किया, इट इज ओनली 1 RK ऑन रेंट ऑब्वियसली, एंड दे हैव टू पे अबाउट 18,000 rupees अ मंथ. कैन यू बिलीव, वन रूम किचन ओनली इन मुंबई, यू हैव टू पे 18,000 rupees. इट माइट बी ह्यूज फॉर सम पीपल, इट मे नॉट बी. ऑल्सो गाइज, वन मोर थिंग टू कीप इन माइंड दैट यू हैव टू पे 1 month रेंट टू द ब्रोकर हु हेल्प यू फाइंड द हाउस, सो दैट इज ऑल्सो समथिंग टू कंसिडर. दैट इज ऑल्सो एन इशू विच might be a deal breaker for a lot of you. And also I have to say that the hostel from second year is a little bit away from the college, it is not in the campus, while from the subsequent year you get into campus. You get the hostel in Naingaon, which is kind of 2 kilometer away from KEM. If you talk about the NEET PG result of 2020 in KEM, then there has not been any significant like AIR 10 up to in top 10 result. In fact, Sayan actually performed really well this year in NEET PG as compared to KEM student. I know it is not the right criteria of judging the academics there, but abhi kya kare, abhi apne paas wahi option hai, wahi information hai, that's what I'm telling you all. There has been AIR 8 in NEET PG, which is Dr. Zubin from Sayan Hospital, from Sayan College and Hospital, and there has been AIR 9 in INI CT examination, which is the AIMS PG examination from Sayan again. Her name is Dr. Akansha Nag. So that you have to take into consideration. What has been the people personal opinion there? So they were like, if you get it, take it. It is the number one college of Maharashtra. Nobody can deny it. The problem which are faced in this college are also not something which you can overlook upon, like living condition and all. But it is completely your personal opinion. Academics and teaching wise also, it is considered to be good only. One of my cousin brother is there. He told that you have to take interest in MBBS in studying rather than professor taking interest in you. Like there is no spoon feeding in any of the college. It is famous, I'll tell you why, because of the student that go there. It is not about the teaching or anything like that, but kyunki student hi ekdam top ke wapas jaate hai, whether it is through AIQ or whether it is to state quota. So therefore it is considered to be premium colleges, because college is all about the people or your batchmates. So it is about it. Co-cultural activities, again in Mumbai, unfortunately co-cultural activities are not very huge like the one you see in other colleges. JJ College of Mumbai is considered to be best in co-cultural activities, and BJ College of Pune is also considered good in co-cultural activities. From what I've heard and from what I talk to people, KEM, Sayan, Nair, there has not been any significant co-cultural activities. So number two will be LTMMC, which is Lokmanya Tilak Medical College, or Sayan Hospital, which is an hospital which is situated in Sayan area, obviously, which is near Dharavi. So that is considered, Dharavi is not considered to be a very good locality of Mumbai. So the cutoff marks for Sayan College were 631 with rank, all India rank of 8305. Again, it is state quota. There has been a significant decrease from the cutoff of KEM, but that's about it. Let me just tell you that as compared to KEM, the campus of Sayan is smaller, and as compared to Sayan, the campus of Nair is again more smaller. So you cannot expect really good campus in Mumbai. Though teaching facilities and overall exposure will be great in Mumbai as compared as what I talked to the people over there, but campus itna bhi acha nahi hai Sayan ka game. Hostel, if I tell you, then Sayan again do not provide hostel for first year MBBS student, and from the subsequent year you do get hostel, but again the situation are little bad. Like you cannot really complain about government medical colleges hostel is what I have learned from my experience. Like it is going to be a bit difficult to live in. Sayan, what is the area and locality which it is situated in? Again, it is situated in Sayan area only, and it is definitely true that it is situated in a bit of Dharavi area, which is not considered to be a great locality in Mumbai. So that is something which you have to take care of, because aapko since first year mein there is no hostel, so you have to stay away in PG or in flats and stuff like that. So that is completely your decision what you do. Talking about the PG scenario, as I already tell you, rank 8 in NEET PG and rank 9 in INI CET examination were from Sayan Hospital. Sayan is actually considered really good because of the hospital which is present there. A lot of patients come in the hospital, and OPD is really, really huge in Sayan. So, and you get a lot of exposure as what I've heard from the people over there. And also one more thing that I would like to tell you, that the people studying in Sayan अबाउट द एकेडमिक एंड टीचिंग दे वर शोइंग अ रियली रियली पॉजिटिव साइड. जितने भी मेरे लोगों से बात हुई, एवरीबडी वॉज लाइक दैट सायन, इन सायन यू गेट द बेस्ट टीचर्स. लाइक द टीचर्स आर कंसिडर टू बी रियली गुड इन सायन. दे टीच यू फ्रॉम द बेसिक्स टू हाई लेवल इज वॉट वॉज क्लेम्ड बाय द स्टूडेंट विच वेर स्टडिंग ओवर देयर. ऑल्सो रिसर्च condition in Sion was also considered to be good and people were really satisfied. The student of Sion, as I talked to them, were really really happy. The campus, as I said, is a little smaller than KM. There you cannot expect old buildings and beautiful structure. It is, and yeah, it is mainly a building which is hospital. Co-culture activities, again I'm very sorry to say, not to offend anyone, but again co-culture activities are really negligible at Sion. A lot of student told me, and it is probably because of the COVID scenario, that COVID was there from the last, you know, 1.5 year or 2 years. So therefore co-culture activities has not been taking place in Sion. And one student was really unhappy because there was no cultural activities going on there. It was mainly focused on academics. So if you are a kind of student, you might check it out. So that is all that I have to say about Sion. So coming back to BYL Nair College. So Nair College cutoff for open category again state quota was exactly 630 marks with AIR of 8609. So as you can see, so the cutoff difference in Sion and Nair is not that much. In Sion it was 631 and in Nair it was 630. And also I was also confused when I visited Nair and Sion because honestly both of these colleges are really comparable. Like there is not much difference there, and lot of people, you know, consider Sion over Nair and Nair over Sion. It is a debatable issue honestly. Nair is considered, again its campus is really small as compared to Sion. Also it is smaller and not that much difference though, but it is definitely smaller. And again, it is, you cannot expect old building. It is a hospital cum college, and you do not really see a bit of separation.
Like, patient bhi udhar hi hai, student bhi wahan pe hi
hai. And it is a little more crowded in Nair. I would definitely say this. Again, locality wise, Nair is situated in Mumbai, central of Mumbai. Again, it is considered to be a good area. It is considered to be good area, better than Sion area, honestly. If we talk about hostel, then for first year, again, you are not provided with any hostel. And in this year, particularly because of COVID scenario, they did provide hostel, which was about 5 kilometers away from the actual college. So that is an issue. And even in the subsequent year, from second year onward, you get hostels which are 2.5 kilometers away from actual college. And 2.5 kilometers may not be considered as some people a huge distance if they are living in Mumbai, but it is actually a distance to be considered. You need to spend about 15 rupees in taxi and sharing from one way from the hostel to the college. And so that can be considered as an issue, especially at the time of examination or stuff when your hostel and college are really distance apart. Again, what I would like to tell you is that PG scenario over there, and the student were also, like, it is considered, all the Mumbai colleges are considered to be premium when it comes to UG and PG academic. Academics were also considered good there. Teaching facility were okay. One or two people of Nair did actually tell me that they would prefer Sion over Nair. Maybe probably because of PG result or better campus or stuff like that. But yes, it is Sion is considered to be a bit better than Nair. I'm not very sure about this, but actually, you know what Mumbai student do? The people which are closer to Nair will choose Nair, and people who are closer to Sion will automatically choose it. It is what I have understood there. Since I am not from Mumbai, I cannot really comment anything much. Co-culture activities, again, because of COVID, there has not been much co-culture activities going on in Nair either. And it is not like a really college which is known for its co-culture activities or anything like that. It is not true. Nair is also famous because of its dental college. Like BDS is also provided there, and BDS from Nair is considered to be really good. So that is one point that you can consider. Talking about the third college, which is the Grant Medical College and JJ Hospital. So this college really, really impressed me when it comes to it campus. Like, it is extremely huge campus, and actually there are individual buildings for anatomy and biochemistry and for first year, second, whatever it is. And there the campus is really, really impressive. Those are old building and big building, and campus is situated. The hospital is also not one hospital, JJ. It's a group of hospital. So that is also a plus point, as OPD is considered to be really, really huge here. Cutoff of Grand Medical College were 629, and the All India rank for open category against state quota was 8971, so about 9000 was the AIR. Now the thing about Grand Medical College, when we come to academics, is that a lot of students from Mumbai themselves told me that Grand Medical College or JJ, yeah, fit JJ Hospital mein, academics is a bit poor. It is not considered as the best college for academic, the colleges such as KEM and Nair and Sion and BJ are considered to be way ahead than Grand Medical College in academic. Again, it is completely
my personal opinion, and from what I have heard from people, please do not give me negativity in the comment section. It is what I have heard.
Having said that, co-culture activities, in fact, it is best in the entire Mumbai. So if you are someone who wants to, are interested in sports or are interested in co-culture activities, different competitions and stuff like that, then probably it can be a college of you. It is the perfect mix of academics as well as co-culture activities. Co-culture activities are definitely considered to be really good, also because there is an extremely huge campus. Still is again a plus point in JJ, because JJ is the only college in the entire Mumbai that provide you a hostel from the very beginning. Like, from the first year student can also get hostel in Grand Medical College or JJ. So it is therefore considered to be a good college for All India counseling student as well. They prefer it over after KEM, they prefer it. So that is the thing which you can consider in mind. PG scenario, again, the student were happy. They were, that is all. And the people studying over there were also satisfied, and they were like, if KEM milta hai to KEM lo, nahi to fir Grand Medical College hi acha hai.
Honestly, in all the colleges that I go, everybody was like, hamara college best hai, and this college is the best one, and you should acha hi bolna chahiye, you should be proud of the college that you are allotted, and so much hard work you
did. Many of you will be telling them that, Gaurish, you have got good marks, you can get any college in Mumbai. Why are you thinking even of getting college in Pune? So let me tell you guys, AIR 43 from NEET 2020 have chosen BJ Medical College over AIIMS Delhi. Also, in my personal contact, a senior with AIR 206 have left AIIMS Bhopal, have left KEM and even JIPMER, and have chosen BJ Medical College over that. Their own personal opinion over it, but BJ Medical College Pune and Sassoon Hospital is also considered to be one of the most premium college in Maharashtra. And when I went there, actually, I was surprised, and I was pleasantly surprised, because the campus is really, really good in BJ. The hospital is actual academic college. It is properly separated, and the campus is really good as compared to Sion, Nair. I will not compare it with JJ, because JJ obviously has a huge campus, but it was definitely better than KEM also. The structure was really good, and the buildings were really good, and it was really beautiful campus. If I talk about the cutoff marks, then actually the cutoff marks were really high as compared to JJ and Sion and Nair. The cutoff marks were 635 for, again, open category student. I'm talking about state quota here. And rank was 7296, which is about 7300. So that was the cutoff for BJ Medical College Pune. So as you can see, the cutoff has definitely been a little higher. I'll tell you why. Because of the hostel facility. Now, the hostel facility in BJ as compared to all the Mumbai colleges are much more better. In fact, better than JJ College, because in JJ College, even though they provide hostel from the first year student, but the condition is, as condition would be in Mumbai. So in BJ Medical College, hostel are better. The hostel is again not in the campus. It is actually near to the campus. You just have to cross or two road in order to get to the hospital. So it is hardly 5 minutes away from the actual college. So that about it. Connectivity or area, as I tell you, it is in the prime location of Pune. It is in the heart of city. It is really, really close. In fact, it is walking distance from the railway station of Pune. So you can properly, visit there. And even DAMS, which is a coaching institute for PG, is really close to BJ Medical College. So that is about it. The PG scenario in BJ Medical College is also really good. Many people prefer post graduation in BJ also. In fact, let me tell you, AIR5 of NEET PG this year of 2020 was Harshita Shetty, Dr. Harshita Shetty from BJ Medical College Pune. So you can see that actually college doesn't really matter. What matter is your studies, and you can ace in NEET PG examination whether you are from any college. Honestly, this is the right thing to look up to the college or not, but abhi utna information hai, utna main aap sab logo ko bol dunga. So what has been experience of people studying there? People are really happy. They say that academics is really good and it is considered to be the one of the best. The thing about BJ Medical College is that there were some people who were telling that cheeze bahut thodi chill hai aur itna attendance ka probably there is not that much of an issue from what I have heard from people. So that is the thing to keep in mind. And also people say that some people do prefer which are in BJ Mumbai colleges because they say that वहाँ पे academics थोड़ा ज़्यादा अच्छा है. And also the thing about Mumbai is that there are about 5 colleges, and if we consider Thane college then there are 6 colleges in Mumbai. So there are a lot of inter college competition which happen there, whether there are quizzes or any sport competition. So it is considered to be really good, and also people do visit different colleges things or for any co-cultural activities or for visiting their cultural event. So that is also really good in Mumbai. And apparently a lot of people told me from Pune also that in Mumbai there is a lot of competitive spirit. The competitive spirit of acing into post-graduation examination, or the competitive spirit among people to do good in MBBS, because there are a lot of colleges, and also within the colleges there is a lot of competition because top of top goes to Mumbai even from all India ranking. Again, in BJ, obviously there is a lot of competition. In fact, there are a lot of people who choose it over KM, because those people are actually from the localities of Pune only, because Pune ke Pune mein unka ghar hai, so therefore they do not prefer going to Mumbai. Because MBBS is 5.5 year course, it is a really long course. You will need some support of somebody. I mean, people do live in hostel, but still, if it is better that अगर तुम्हारा घर है तो इट इज ऑब्वियसली एनी डे बेटर. सो देयरफॉर पीपल डू कंसीडर पुणे, वो आर द लोकलाइट्स और डे स्कॉलर्स एज दे आर कॉल्ड. सो दैट अबाउट इट. लोगों का मानना था दैट सिंस इट इज द ओनली गवर्नमेंट मेडिकल कॉलेज फॉर एमबीबीएस इन पुणे, ऑब्वियसली एएफएमसी इज ऑल्सो देयर. अगेन आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट एएफएमसी इन दिस. बीजे कॉलेज बींग द ओनली गवर्नमेंट मेडिकल कॉलेज फॉर एमबीबीएस इन पुणे, सो देयरफॉर पीपल से दैट द कॉम्पिटिशन जो है वो थोड़ा सा कम है, एंड पीपल डू टेक अ लिटिल बिट चिल पिल वाइल डूइंग इट. Hostel, again, as I have seen the hostel with my own eyes, again, you cannot expect much in government medical college. Still, the hostel are better as compared to Mumbai, significantly better as compared to Mumbai. There are no attached toilet bathroom. Again, there is a common bathroom and toilet, but still, things are good. You are allotted the room according to your rank in NEET. So that is also a really good thing. So one more thing that I have to tell you, that there are about 5 people in one room in first year. So that is also a thing that you should consider. I mean, but the thing about Pune is that since the rent of the houses or flats in Pune are not that much, like you can easily get PG or flat at affordable price in Pune, so therefore it is preferred by many people. Again, climate of Pune is one thing that is also preferred by many students than Mumbai, because Mumbai mein, as we all know, a lot of humid climate is there and pura chip chip aur bahut paseena aata hai. But Pune is comparatively a cooler city, a calm city. Also इतना दग दग नहीं है as people say that Mumbai में थोड़ा ज्यादा है local train वगैरह का. So that is a completely personal opinion upon you which city you like. Again, co-culture activities in Pune, I must tell you that it has a really good upper hand as compared to other colleges. Probably not JJ, but it is comparable to JJ. The co-culture activities are really good in BJ Medical College and Sassoon Hospital. Like there are Kavi Sammelans, and there Pune is also known for obviously Natya and what we call theatre. So Pune is also known for that, and there has been a lot of do perform theatre every single year. There have also been where you can teach to the underprivileged student. So that is also a really good thing. So Pune co-culture activities are really good in BJ Medical College and Sassoon Hospital. So this was the end of this video, guys. Again, I would like to tell you that all the thing that I have stated about this college, do not take it personally. To all my seniors, I'm sorry if I have stated one or few thing wrong, But it is my duty to provide honest information to you, all you people, so you can take an educated and informed decision to get into a medical college, because you have to consider that 5.5 years are a huge journey. You need to know about what is the college, what are the bonds, and what are the hostel facilities, and how your life is going to be about. I have visited the college and I had information, so therefore I decided to share with you all. I hope you all enjoy this video. Thank you so much for watching. Please do like, comment, and share, and subscribe to my channel, Kunchlo. Be happy. It is very important to be happy. Bye.